Welcome back, my non-existent viewers, and back to Spyro New Beginning. Tall planes. Auto-save, yep. Alright, that's some... And we're back to loading. Good thing I found out that music was stalled. So it's gliding, unbreakable boxes, kind of punks. Hey look! It's the monkey! Bots! But again, knowledge has taught me well. So, we have dragon mouth and dragon parts. I'm not making this up, the game is. Well, I can just fire breath them into oblivion. Do we have enough to level up this to level 2? Yay. Electric steam with slivering viper. Don't you mean of the slivering viper? Gonna put some into firebomb. Right, is there anything up here that I can... Because I'm pretty sure I can't go back and get things later if I miss them. So what's tail strike? Double jump hit. Yes. You've been defeated, random box. Yeah. I'm just gonna go back to burning everything. So what happened to the talking monkeys then? All they're doing is like this noise and stuff. Ooh, loot. Or dragon parts. Oh, it's a trap. The trap. Why am I here? I'm sure there's still things back here to get. Skyfire. Or as we call him, not in the 80s. Jetfire. Actually, maybe electricity. There's the electricity still run. Are you on fire yet? Wasting my time on to. Oh yeah, trap. Earth Cannon. What a fitting name. His parents were so wise. Going on here, down there. Okay, so we're not doing that. Hey, it's dogs. Do they have voice acting? No, so they calm me down. Huh. What if they're picking you up?
Does that mean what I think it does?
Yeah.
We've got to help him.
Oh, brother.
Watch it, would ya?
I was just trying to help.
Yet Lauer and Kane need no help.
Oh, just about to spring into action, huh?
Forget this guy, Spyro. Come on.
What did they want with you anyway?
What accent is that?
None of your business. Now move. I've got a tribe to save.
Oh, you're welcome.
Oh no. A Zerg bat or something. And now we're back here. It's still Dread Rings. I thought the last one was a bit different, didn't it? You bastard! For the world is hollow and I have headbutted the sky.
Here we go.
And now I'm back here again. Now what are we doing? Right. Oh, it's this guy again. And he's still got his thing, too. No. Okay. Yes, tarps. Now we need to raise this one. Or do we? Maybe if we're up. Yeah. What is across the other side of this? Lots of dragon pot. Damn it, Yod. Huh. I don't even have to hit it. I am the dragon. Fear my fire. Oh, I can apparently supernova as well. Yeah, why not? Breaking all this pot sounds like effort. And I'm on fire now. Love it. I love being on fire. Let's count the building. So what am I doing? And why did my mouse just appear in the bottom of the corner? You probably didn't see that, but I am suspicious. That is some terrible dynamite. Or not. Well, we can walk up. Are we supposed to be walking up here? I am very confused right now. That looks breakable. That isn't breakable. And what is going on here? Oh, maybe we're supposed to stand on the other wood. Damn. Why the top? Yeah. And precision platform. I almost had it. Sure, if I knew how to edit, I would perhaps be cutting something out at this point, but well, I don't. Actually, I probably do, but aha, yes, we are going right way. Armadillos! Devious! Wernwood Ween Bramble. They send plants against me? What fools. I can apparently burn everything. Yeah, like dioxygen. The master burner. Shrimp skin, wild beard. Cedar leg. As in, he has a peg leg made of cedar, or both his legs are made of cedar, or maybe he's wearing cedar trousers. That would suck. Yes. So why do these monkeys look different from the other two groups of monkeys? Because they look the same, despite one being in the North Pole, the others being in a swamp. They're wearing pretty much the same garb and stuff. Same colours, at least. Ah, here's a thing. Is this gonna be some sort of safe sort of thing? I mean, that wood's pretty. It's not moving now, but it's pointed at the bottom. So you never know. Ah, yes, it is. What are these? Die, turtles. Rats. Whatever. I couldn't tell. Yeah, I don't need to do your physics puzzles. Monkeys, I guess. What was the point of that? I was already walking towards there. Yes! Is that pit behind me? Death tracker. That's probably not the best thing you want to be tracking, you know? Hey, let's go find the Grim Reaper. Surely that will end well for us. You want I should save you from being the dead? Yeah. Turns out these pits are not infinite. War lizard. Sure. I could ride into war on a well, I probably couldn't. Being a coward, I probably wouldn't, but I would imagine it would be pretty cool. Upgrade, 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 upgrade. Damn it. Aha! Give me all the dragon. Ooh, love it. Apparently I can beat up punji sticks. Is that what those are called? If so, what does punji mean as a word? It smells like... It sounds like something that means smell. Pungent is smell. Are those armadillos or insects? I guess it doesn't really matter, because you know, both have shells, but you know, one's carapace and the other's some I think, tough level, isn't it? Aha! It's Shadow of the Chloris. Or Branch Crown Willow Thicket. That's not really what I thought. You know, it's clearly a stone golem sort of thing. Not an ent. Don't even burn that well. So, not the best thing. Yeah. Golems definitely, you know, gravity that way. Okay, that doesn't mean anything. If it is... Holy schmizzling. I didn't need this bridge to be intact, right? Bye. Oh no, they have got drop magnetism. Yeah. That's a pretty nice thing to have in here, you know. Drop magnetism. Yes, I know. I can do that? Oh. Blimey. I just think to take a couple of hits, don't I? So which one is charge? Small elm cedar leg. Apparently physical is good against scenes. Is there anything that I can't solve just by punching it with a dragon? Yes, I suppose so. Cancer. But I guess it's worth a shot, and you never know. Should have still not enough to Ooh, I should have noticed that hole. Yeah, wasn't it only let's see, yeah, 2 episodes ago that dragons could fly. The problem with making a platformer about a dragon is, you know, dragons can fly. He has green powers of whatever that is. Wait. More blues, aren't it? Yeah, this will save me some. Yay. Get some contextual music, perhaps. Music's not that good in this game, is it? Oh, it's okay, but I have the volume on my computer. Wait, I have got headphones, but after that I have the volume turned down to 37% or 27%. Yeah, music's still pretty damn loud. Mm. There's some loot. That zombie noise? I days mighty flames. I days. I'm pretty sure that's a name solely invented for having gag names, really, isn't it? It's like Ivana. Yeah. Ivana chocolate bar or something, huh? Yeah. If that is your name, then show power to you. It's just, it seems like someone invented it as some kind of cruel joke. Or because they were in fact Russian and it isn't a joke in their language. Especially since there isn't a V in Russia. Oh, no, wait, there isn't a W in Russia. Yes, there isn't a W in Russia, so, technically. Yeah. That isn't funny in Russia. Well, I guess it is. So, yeah. That whole thing with Chekhov from Star Trek saying nuclear vessels, that's not a real thing that they do in Russia. I'm just going to keep on walking around this and then noticing more things below me. And I've fallen down again. Ah. Boss monkey. What does he want? He wants to stand up there and... Ed in a lost touch. How do you lose a touch? Well, I guess, you know, if you've got the touch... Or the power, and you don't have it, you know? You turn grey and then you die. Yeah. It's just the way the cookie crumbles. Ah, now I have to walk up again. It's taking forever. I'm saying, like, physical attacks still just so damn useful. It's like the wrench in the original Ratchet & Clank trilogy. It's hyper strike attack thing. Early on, it's just incredibly useful when you've got to upgrade and stuff. It's still pretty powerful. I think in 3 it starts becoming obsolete. Then after that, I'm not sure, but Hyper Strike is still... Oh yeah, I can just burn it. Oh no, I was eaten by it. Am I gonna have to walk up again?
Let's keep trying.
God damn it! There's one pretty spiral staircase. And now its health's all back as well, isn't it? That's just excellent. Hey, let's try the lightning cage. Yeah, if you hit a dragon at the right point, it flies. Yeah. And now we can get the upgraded firebombs. Yay, I have the Fury of Islander. Isn't that a guy from Lord of the... No, it's Isildur. Isildur? There's no issue there. What's going on? Make your mind up. Don't forget the dragon pot, obviously. No. You know what they say about Puff the Magic Dragon? Is that it's a song secretly about drugs. That's not funny in any way. It's just kind of stating the obvious. And it might not be true. Eh? Pre-pig house thing with the wolf thing. Yeah, that has the word puff in it. And that's not about. It might be about drugs. I mean, when was the last time you? Okay. Yeah, when was the last time you saw a wolf? Wolf and the such, No. Damn it. How am I supposed to get there?
All right, let's do it.
Let's do this, little Yankee. Okay, what the hell was that? Magic streak. He has a winning streak in that card game called Magic. Did he just cast green thingies on me? I think he did. What a douchebag. You can't just go around waving green stuff in people's faces. It's unhygienic. Even know where that green stuff is being. I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be able to get up there, but now I can glide here. Yes. Now I can glide here. Or not. Ah, well.
Ready?
Who wants to live forever? That's what we need. Brian Blessed as a dragon. If that doesn't exist somewhere, I'm not going to be that appointed, you know. Disappointed, that's why. I'm not going to be appointed. Oh, cutscenes break the laws of physics.
The water wheels to move ahead.
Oh, are we now?
Oh, it's never.
I mean, you know, what happened to players, you know, figuring out stuff on their own? That is some pretty, pretty gnarly crop, bro. Whoa, whoa. This is where they grow the dragon pots. That's why it's fireproof, because, you know, dragons have to have some pretty sturdy stuff. Yeah, because it goes past whatever the fire-breathing organ is, I'm guessing. Probably, I don't know. Again, if you want dragon artery, I'm sure it's on the internet. Come here, flammable things. Enjoy my flamey goodness. Now with 37 calories. Only 37 calories. Because then you will starve. Do you enjoy starving food, not having any, you know, energy? I wonder if dragons, you know, mix in animals, you know, because can you make drugs out of animals? I mean, was that the Wilhelm scream? Because, you know, they have those frogs that you like, right? Could you, like, distill a frog? Or something like that. I have no idea. Huh, invisible pants, where you choose to place the invisible ball. Huh. And who would have thought, you know, making pot wheels turn. No, wait, that sounds like it's a pot wheel. Oh, yes. Sure. Well, this entire series has just turned into me talking about dragons on narcotics. of course it did. No. Confusing about name. It's like in a fantasy thing, like Lord of the Rings, like, yeah, like you've got the horse dudes, the Rohan guys, like they were founded by a guy named Earl, right? Well, there's another guy named Earl with the exact same spelling. I mean, you're not restricted by the bounds of reality. You could give him a surname or something. But no, it's just you've got two guys named Earl, no distinction. No big Earl, little Earl. No, nothing. Just Earl and Earl. Well, I think it's pronounced Earl. It could be Earl. Earl. It's E-O-R-L. which, yeah. Hell is in England, I assume America, and like Canada or something, it's spelled E-A-R-L, except naturally somebody's spelt it with a Y because of course people do that. No, it doesn't make your kid special, it just it's just shit proving that you are in fact attention grabbing ass. I'm surprised that we don't just have people calling their children unique or something. That would be a rubbish name. Hey, I'm unique and here is my brother, unique. And my cousin, unique. That would work as a comedy sketch. Maybe Monty Python.
Well, it's not really that surreal, you know. Looks pretty understandable. Right. If I had any money to torture, I could probably, audio sketch comedy or something, I don't know. But, nope. I am in fact broadcasting live to you from Purgatory, so nobody here to... Why is the mouse flashing? Yes, in Soviet Purgatory, mouse flashing. Why is mouse flashing? There's already enough mouse porn on the internet. But there is almost definitely mouse porn on the internet. For no good reason other than somebody decided they wanted it on the... They're not as bonkers as folk. As they would always say in them. Whatever's. And what are you trying to say, like they're burrowing up out of the ground? Because you know, they're just appearing behind me. Fucking armadillos. Yeah. That's not really funny, is it? How is that an earth cannon? It doesn't shoot earth, it shoots darts. You know, it's just a monkey in a silly hat shooting darts, you know? But I guess, monkey shooting darts is already taken by, that tower defense game thing, you know? Ooh! See, how many of these can I get aggroed on it? Let's try and supernova it a lot of them.
Supernova.
And that's new. I swear it didn't look different. Yeah. And that is how you play Shadow of the Colossus. In a completely different game. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he has a supernova in Shadow of Colossus, right? I mean, I've got that game, I could check it. You know, it's that bothered. Ah, the Klingon dogs.
Okay.
They aren't... Ah, so that was his name. And... Damn it, Boromir!
Yeah, I know the guy's an ingrate, but you gotta do something, and fast.
Yes. I am Superman! That's weirdly blue eyes, huh? If he's a wild dog wolf thing, wolves always have, you know, wolves have yellow eyes. Yay. If you think that. Yeah. Ice doesn't come in streams, does it? But. You know. Here I am. I'm streaming it out on people, despite ice not working that way. This is frozen egg aeroplane bleach. Of course. Wait, where did the dog guy go? Was it Kane? I have no idea. Not gonna make any nunk. There's a half-assed monkey noise. Relax. Now that definitely sounds like a Klingon. Relax. Relax, monster product tomatoes. Kapla! That thing that they say. Kapla. Eh. What does it matter? Pretty. Sure, even if they don't say that, I'm wondering. I think they do. Nickel. It's like Nico, but with more Nikahol. Nika Hall. Jade Fighter. Because fighting a small crystal rock is definitely a smart idea. Isn't that right, Emerald Puncher? And... Moonrock Perforator. I have the horrible suspicion that that is in fact something... sexual. I have yet heard wind of people being sexually attracted to rocks on the internet, but you know, as the rule goes, there will likely be rock porn out there. Golem porn. I suspect. Yeah, that will be limited to the standard ones here. I can't imagine there being cesium on porn, because of course cesium is radioactive. Or something. Or uranium. Yeah, that's. Yeah. Whoa! Did four just hit me? Oh, I guess it was pretty easy. Time to level up our electricity breath. Yay. Ickle Mars, a me almighty electric stream. You wanted lightning? Here's lightning. Ickle Mar. Electric arc of cracking silence. Crackling silence. Let's upgrade ice, because, wow, ice upgrades fast. Anyway. Aha, dragon pot. Haha, Kev. Is that how you pronounce that? Hahike. Maybe it's French. Hajakif. Hajakif. Has a key, yeah. Of course. This fantasy talking mute monkey is in fact friend. Who designed this? You know what this game could have done with? Destructible terrain. Yeah, that would really make you feel like a dragon. If you were just dragging it around and... My mouse is back! This entire game is just me complaining that my mouse is... Oluvi? Oluva? Yeah. Rarity. Rare it is. Wow, his parents were special. Rarity. Now that's a... That's trying too hard naming it. Nate Kive. Nate K. When it comes to naming kids, my philosophy is just give them hundreds of names. Not only fucking with bureaucrats, but you give them a choice of, they can call themselves what they want and they have to bother with Deadpool. Plus, it's a rainy day thing. You're expecting it hard, but you haven't got anything to do, so just. Brainstorm names for an afternoon. Mojitos. Or whatever that. Savareel. Ekibat. So that's. Let's try some ice. Ooh, I can. Make them into snowballs, which destroy sticks, because... Wait. Can I freeze this guy into a snowball? Anyway, that guy was holding the garage door opener. The garage. That's an American pronunciation. I wonder if, watching TV online ruins my... my pronunciation, because, there was no right way to do it, but... if you do it any other than the one that, for the country you're in, people are going to stare at you. Yeah. Like, if you were to go to, Japan and then proceed to, greet everyone with konnichiwa, you know, they're probably not... Then again, that might be the correct way to pronounce it, everyone else is... I don't know. I suspect it's pronounced konnichiwa, but, konnichiwa? I don't... It's pronounced somewhere along the lines, but, again, you know, if you're not pronouncing it in the way that everyone pronounces it, we're gonna... You're gonna stand out, you're gonna stick out like a sore thumb, and then you're gonna get got by the Nazis. If anything that James taught us, you know, damn Nazis, you know, they know exactly who's the tourists. Watch out for Nazi tourism. I am punching a dog! The dog does.
Why don't you get out of here and leave me in peace? I'm the boss here, nobody else.
Yes, but I'm looting.
You're all alone?
Only until I kick these bums out. Which reminds me,
yeah.
I can't stand here chatting with purple dragons and mosquitoes.
Hey, whoa.
Mommy, what have I been smoking?
Besides, it's not safe for you here.
Actually, I know who he sounds like. Mr. T.
We can take care of ourselves. Anyway, we need to get to the shrine.
You're looking for a shrine, fool? I'll show you a shrine. Yeah. That's what Mr. T... well, obviously that's what Mr. T looks... sounds like, but... Yeah. Pause this for now, and, yeah, it's about, maybe I'll record another thing later, but upload it later. So, goodbye, tune in next time, and all that good stuff. End card.